guys, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is a half updo with 5-strand braids. I figured out a way to do these braids that makes them a little bit easier to do, so hopefully this video is helpful. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you're new, and let's get started. With my hair parted slightly off center, I'm going to pick up a section on the left side of the part and divide it into three pieces for the braid. I'm going to start by crossing the right strand over the middle, then cross the left strand over the middle. Now I'm going to take the right strand and clip this out of the way. Then I'm going to pick up a new section on the right side and cross it over the middle strand in its place. Now I'm going to drop down the left strand, pick up a new section right behind it, and cross it over the middle strand. Now I'm going to drop down the right strand, let down the piece clipped away, bringing it under the right strand, crossing it over the middle strand. Then I'm going to pick up a new piece of hair and cross it into the middle strand as well. Now I'm going to drop down the left strand, take the previous piece that was left out, cross it under the left strand and then over the middle strand into the braid. Then I'm also going to pick up a new section of hair and cross it over the middle strand. Now I'm going to drop down the right strand, take the piece clipped away, bringing it under the right strand, crossing it over the middle strand into the braid. Then I'm going to take the drop piece and clip it out of the way. Then I'm going to pick up a new piece and cross it over the middle strand into the braid. Now I'm going to drop down the left strand, cross the previous left strand underneath it, bringing it into the braid. Then I'm going to pick up a new piece and cross it over the left strand into the braid. Then I'm going to drop down the right strand, let down the clip piece, crossing it underneath the right strand, then over the middle strand. Then I'm going to pick up a new section, adding it into the braid. Then I'm going to repeat those steps once more with the hair on the left side of the braid. Now I'm going to stop adding new sections into the braid and continue braiding the section down to the ends in a 5-strand braid. Then I'm going to slide a bobby pin over the bottom of the braid, and then go back over the braid, pulling on the edges to make it fuller. Now I'm going to repeat those exact same steps and create a second 5-strand braid with the hair on the right side. Once both braids are done, I'm going to bring the right braid around the back of my head and pin it in place with bobby pins. Then I'm going to wrap the left braid underneath the right braid, pinning it at the back of my head with more bobby pins. I really hope you enjoyed today's video. Be sure to click the thumbs up if you did, and make sure to subscribe to my channel if you're new. That way you won't miss out on any future videos. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time.